Good morning, students of class 7. Today, here I am to explain GK chapter 13, Renowned Artist. Please see your book, chapter 13. The name of the chapter is Renowned Artist, page number 21. India has a rich dance and musical heritage that is at least 5,000 years old. Various forms of dance and music, both classical and folk, exist in harmony. Given below are some of the dance forms and musical instruments. Fill in the table with the names of famous artists associated with these dance forms and musical instruments. So here we are going to read the name of the dance form and musical instrument. We have to name the artist who is associated with this dance form or who is associated with this musical instrument. So here we will do 1, 2 and 3 in book. 4, 5, 6 is your homework to do in book, and 1, 2, 6 you do in copy. Understood? Here are answers are here. If you don't get your answers from here, please see from the back. Understood? So please. Now number 1, Kathak. Who are or were the masters of Kathak dances? The answer is Birju Maharaj, Uma Sharma and Shambhu Maharaj. Number 1 answer is number C, number J and number P. Okay, C is Birju Maharaj, J is Uma Sharma and P is Shambhu Maharaj. Okay, these three dancers perform Kathak dance. Okay, now let's read something about Birju Maharaj. Okay, Brij Mohan Mishra, popularly known as Pandit Birju Maharaj, is an exponent of the Handia, Allahabad, Kalka, Binadin Gharana of Kathak dance in India. He is the descendant of the Maharaj family of Kathak dancers. He was born on 4th of February 1938 in Lucknow. He is awarded with Sangeet Natak Academy Award for dance, Kathak dance, and Padma Vibhushan and many more. Okay, Birju Maharaj was an exponent of Kathak dancers. Okay, so who performed Kathak dance? Birju Maharaj, Uma Sharma and Shambhu Maharaj. Now number 2, Bharatanatyam. It is also a classical dance form of India, Bharatanatyam. So who are or were the exponent of this dance, Bharatanatyam? Vaizhanti Mala, Bala Saraswati and Yamini Krishnamurti. Okay, number F, Vaizhanti Mala, number H, Bala Saraswati and number O, Yamini Krishnamurti. Okay, now let's know about Vaizhanti Mala. She is an Indian film actress. She is one of the veteran Indian film actress, famous Bharatanatyam dancer, Carnatic singer and choreographer, and also she was a member of parliament. She was parliamentarian also. Okay, she was a member of parliament. She was the highest paid actress of her time. Okay, when she was doing the Bollywood films, she was paid much more than the other actress of her time. She was born on 13th August 1936 in Triplicon in Chennai. Okay, Vaizhanti Mala. Okay, now as I told you, who are the exponent of Bharatanatyam? Vaizhanti Mala, Bala Saraswati and Yamini Krishnamurti. Number 3, another classical dance form, Kathakali. Okay, who are the exponent? Who performed this Kathakali dance form? Ramankut Nayar, Kalamandalam, Kesavana and Madhavan. Okay, number three answer is number A. Ramankut Nayak. G. Kalamandalam Kesavan. And number M. Madhavan. Okay, now let's know about Ramankut Nayak. Ramankut Nayak, okay? Kalamandalam Ramankut Nayak was a performer of Kathakali who practiced the Kerala art form for more than 7 decades. He was born on 25th of May 1925 in Velineri and died in 11th March 2013 in Velineri. Okay, so students, we have done this 3, 1, 2, 3. Now, here 4, 5, 6 are the names of the instrument, musical instrument. We have to write the name of the persons who played this musical instrument. And when you get the syllabus, I mentioned the outside questions. In outside questions, you please prepare the name of the central ministers, state ministers, and recently in Bihar, election was held. Who became the chief minister of Bihar, or deputy chief minister, or ministers of Bihar? And recently, IPL, Indian Premier League, was concluded. What was the venue? And about IPL, you please know something. And ISL, Indian Super League, Indian Football League, recently started from 20th November. So please prepare questions and other outside questions also you prepare. Thank you.